Students, today we will start with chapter number 5, lines and angles. Exercise 5.1, question number 1. In this question, we have to find out complement of the given angles. For that, we need to subtract the given number from 90. Let us try. First one is 20 degree. Subtracting 90 minus 20, we get answer 70. So, 70 will be the complement of 20. Next, 63. Subtracting 90 minus 63, we get 27. 27 will be the complement of 63. Next, 57. 90 minus 57 gives 33. 33 will be the complement of 57. Now, question number 2. In this question, we have to find out supplement of the given angle. For that, we need to subtract the given angle from 180. First one is 105. Subtracting 180 minus 105, we get 75. Next, 87. Subtracting 180 minus 87, we get 93. Next, 154. Subtracting 180 minus 154, we get 26. Now, question number 3. In this question, we have two angles. We have to add that both numbers, and we have to find out whether the angle is supplementary or complementary. First one, 65 plus 115 gives 180. So 180 is the total. Therefore, angle will be supplementary. Next one, 63 plus 27, it gives 90. As 90 degrees is the total, angle will be complementary. Next, 112 plus 68 gives 180. So, angle will be supplementary. Next, 130 plus 150 gives 180. So, angle will be supplementary. Next, we have 45 plus 45, which gives 90. So, angle will be supplementary. Next, we have 80 plus 10, which gives 90. So, angle will be complementary. Now, question number 4. Find angle which is equal to its complement. We have to find out angle which is equal to its complement. It means which is equal to 90 degree. Let the required angle be X. We are assuming that required angle is X. Measure of its complement is also X. So X plus X gives 90 because we have to find out complement angle. X plus X gives 2X. 2x is equal to 90 degree. Taking this 2 on the right hand side, 90 divided by 2 gives 45. So 45 is the required angle. Question number 5. Find angle which is equal to its supplement. So let required angle be x. Measure of its supplement is also x. Now x plus x is equal to 180 because we have to find out supplement. X plus X gives 2X. 2X is equal to 180. Transferring this 2 on the right hand side, we get 180 upon 2, which gives 90. Required angle is 90 degree. Angle 1 and 2 are supplementary. We have a figure which says angle 1 and 2 are supplementary. It means total of both the angles is 180. If angle 1 is decreased, Complementary angle must have total of 90.